Gordon.
This, Adam, is part of a Falcon Northwest system. If you've never heard of Falcon Northwest, which I have it hard to believe if you're into PCs, it is the company that literally invented the phrase gaming PC. Yeah, that's how long that company has been around. This is the accessory box that comes with a Falcon Northwest system. The system is right here. Just a little caveat, I have unboxed it. We put it on the set, then we put it back in the box. We haven't turned it on because we know you want to see it come out of the box, and you will complain it's not unboxing, but I want to show you what you get when you buy a Falcon Northwest system, which is, again, the company that the phrase gaming PC was created for. That's how long they have been in the business. Of course, you can see the company logo there. Cool stuff. Falcon Northwest, of course, is based in the Northwest, and they like giving you a nice experience. You buy your Falcon, you get this, right? That's just to make it feel even better. You get a note saying, thank you for, one, giving me your money. That's from the owner, Kelt Reeves. You get a Falcon Northwest cup. Pretty nice.
Fancy.
Oh, look at this. So you get your, we're going to get just the other accessories that you get with the system. You know, like extra cables, modular power supply cables. Take these, throw them away so you get the full modular power supply experience. I'm just kidding. You need to keep those. You get your Falcon fuel, which is a locally sourced bean. It's from the bean forge up in Oregon.
Oh, nice. Yep. The mat.
Mouse mat, pretty handy. What else you get? Now, just other accessories in here. There should be a recovery drive somewhere. Oh, it's in here. Sealed up, right? So you need to do a full recovery. It's on that USB key. And we get our folder. Information, card, blah, blah, blah. What's inside? How much it costs? There's a couple things you can sort of see that you get when you get a boutique system. Somebody has gone through and obviously made sure that they did this. Hey, I check your motherboard. I wasn't smoking a cigarette or something and screwing around. So somebody, when you get a boutique system, what you get is a hand-built system that somebody has made sure meets certain things. There's certain benchmarks the company has for internal numbers to make sure that it's been tested. You're not going to get something somebody just screwed together and didn't even bother to make sure it turned on. It's been tested to actually make sure it performs where it should. And of course, you're paying all the money for it, so you expect that service, but you can see you are getting service and stuff you don't normally get from a typical big box PC that you get.
Ugh. Now for the main attraction.
Main attraction. This is what you want to see. This is the Falcon Northwest Talon. Let's do the reveal. Very nice. As you can see, it's a mid-tower case. Obviously, made to commemorate Intel's return to actually having a CPU you want to buy. I'm going to show you this side now. So we clearly have a Core i9-12900K, none other than Alder Lake inside, with all the fancy stuff. Let's look at the inside on this side. This is the back side of the case. And I will tell you, my case is not this clean. You get the nice name. If you buy one of the systems from, you get this, obviously the serial number. Your name would be here. This is just PC World for the demo unit we have. The painter's tape, most likely to prevent chafing, because when you're shipping this thing and it's being vibrated, this is going to chafe. You don't want to scratch your case or your door. Let's go back to the other side. And of course, we get the Intel logo on top.
Oh.
Very pretty.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, and on front, clearly this is an Intel machine. They do sell AMD machines as well, but right now, of course, the excitement is over 12th generation. Let's crank it up, and then we'll look inside.
Ooh.
Okay.
All blue.
Very nice blue. I like it. The blue works well. obviously Intel is blue, so everything's been correctly set to blue. Let's actually open the door here, look inside. Obviously we have our Core i9-12900K, water cooled with a 280 rad. Obviously enough, I know there's some people who think you have to have a 360. I guess Falcon thinks you don't necessarily have to for this build. We have these really beautiful braids. I mean, this is a clean machine. It does have Crucial DDR5 memory. One of the challenges with DDR5 Falcon has said is like, yeah, I know this looks, doesn't look impressive. It doesn't have the heat spreaders. It's really, really difficult to get DDR5 with the RGB and the heat spreaders right now. That's mostly for looks, frankly. I don't know if people realize that, but, and of course we have our EVGA GeForce RTX 3090 card. Very beautiful.
Yeah, look how there's that cutout right here.
Yeah, no, it's quite clean. It's quite nice. One thing I wanted to show people would be if you had a hard drive. In the old days, Falcon would actually put a little dab of silicone to hold the connectors in place, because when they would ship them, they would obviously pop out, and they did not like customers, especially if you're a premium customer paying for the experience. You don't want it not to work coming out of the box, so that's why they would do that. Very clean, though. This is a very, very clean build. Nothing less I would expect, and of course, you do have the painter's tape again to prevent chafing or the scratching of your door and case in shipping. So, pretty nice. I personally did not run any tests on the machine, but luckily our own Keith May already has dabbled with the exact same machine. And his numbers are very interesting on the big question everyone is facing, Windows 10 or Windows 11, especially with Intel's 12th gen Alder Lake CPU, which in theory, supposed to give you the best performance with the new scheduler under Windows 11. I'm gonna share some of Keith's numbers that might make you go, you know what, I'm gonna do the Windows 11 thing. For the most part, a lot of the numbers don't really change. Looking at Cinebench R20 between Windows 10, Windows 11, you're well within the margin of errors. 3D mark, a lot of tests, it didn't really matter. Their Windows 10 actually was very close to Windows 11. But there were a couple things that might make you think, maybe I do want Windows 11. The first one is PC Mark 10 digital content creation? In Windows 10, the same machine will give you a result of 12,300 range. Install Windows 11 on the very same box and you're looking at 15,700 in the digital content creation test in PC Mark 10. That's a pretty sizable increase in performance, and also surprisingly in something as simple as Browser Bench's Speedometer 2.0, a test that basically looks at responsiveness of the browser, and you're looking at about 270 under Windows 10 to about 280. Closer, not that big difference you're seeing in PC Mark 10, but still, there's generally some pretty good uplifts when you go with Windows 11. And I mention this because Falcon Northwest, unlike a lot of big PC makers, you pretty much can't get Windows 10 anymore. They've all flipped over to Windows 10 for the most part. Falcon still lets you pick Windows 10 or Windows 11. I know a lot of people don't want to let go of their Windows 10, but it looks like there's enough advantage that you may want to go for Windows 11 over Windows 10. Also, I'd want to point out a couple other YouTubers, Hardware Unbox, found that Windows 11 is about 5% faster for some of their tests than Windows 10. For Ryzen, for AMD even, for Alder Lake, I just don't see hanging on to Windows 10 with Alder Lake. It doesn't make any sense. So again, this is the Falcon Northwest Talon i9-12900K, 32 gigs of Crucial RAM. I don't know what size the SSD is. I'm gonna guess 1 or 2 terabytes, pretty big. 1000 watt Seasonic Prime power supply and an EVGA RTX 3090. I don't know the exact price, but I understand it's going to be expensive, well north of $6,000, which of course is gonna make a lot of people fall off their seat. But again, this is a premium PC experience you're getting, and let me tell you, who shops at Falcon Northwest? Richard Garriott, Gabe Newell, and Tim Sweeney. If you're in that same company, you probably just want to order a nice machine rather than have to do it all the work yourself. So if you want to shop at the same place those three do, Falcon Northwest.